Basketball is all about heart over height. And you got the heart, you outstand the height.
You see somebody getting bullied, you see somebody getting teased, you see something's not going right, don't be afraid to check on each other.
It doesn't matter who you are, you know, it's about them being confident in themselves and accepting themselves. And I think when you accept yourself, nothing affects what you want to do in life because you know you can do it.
He's such a great role model for children born who are different in some way, and my son happens to be born with achondroplasia, which is the same condition as Manny. So I thought who better to come and inspire children, to encourage children to be kind to one another, even if you're different.
I feel a bit better about myself because he's small, he's achieved like big things.
To be here in another country, being around kids and bringing awareness to them, you know, it's the best feeling in the world.